Good morning, St. Cloud High School. My name is Robert Koch, and I'm here to bring you your morning announcements. The Environmental Club and Science National Honor Society is hosting a St. Cloud Lakefront Cleanup on Saturday, January 23rd at 10 a.m. We'll all be meeting in front of the Krabby Bill's restaurant. Last month, we cleaned up one-third of our lakefront, so our goal is to continue from where we left off. Masks are required. Please bring a bottle of water, gloves, and wear your Bulldog attire. We want the community to know who we are and what we stand for. Bags will be provided. We'll be working at the lakefront for about 1 to 2 hours. This is a great way to socialize with friends, earn volunteer hours, and be part of a much-needed cleanup of our St. Cloud lakefront. As teens, let's keep it green. Class of 2024 Spirit Wear is now available to purchase. Visit www.myschoolbucks.com or see me Sunday Con, room 4105. We're only accepting debit card or credit card payments. The goal is to have orders ready by January 19th. A reminder will go out when ready, and orders can be picked up in Miss Endicott's room, which is in room 4105. And here's Brennan Johnson with our sports news.
Thanks, Robert. Hello, everyone. My name is Brennan Johnson. I'm here to bring you your sports news. Anyone interested in playing tennis this year, please join the Remind using @STCTEN to get more information. All paperwork must be completed, physical, concussion test, ECG, and athletic clearance. Please see Coach Giovannini in room 3-118 with questions. Track and field starts on January 25th. Anyone interested needs to have an updated physical and all paperwork completed. Any questions? Come see Coach Arkema in room 8-203. Also, anyone interested in throwing shot put or discus in track, there will be a meeting after school Friday in Mr. McAfee's room 4-109. The boys' soccer team beat Liberty 8-0 last night. The Bulldogs host New Smyrna Beach tonight. The girls' soccer team will play New Smyrna Beach tonight before the boys' game at 5:30. That's all for today's sports announcements, Bulldogs. It's back to you, Robert.
Thank you, Brennan, for our sports news. That's all for today's announcements, so I hope you all have a fantastic Bulldog Day.